Hello folks, this is my latest project. It's a 1967 RCA home entertainment high fidelity color TV console. And I found this on the Facebook marketplace recently, like a month ago or so. And went to pick it up, and the price was right. I didn't ask a lot of questions about going going to get it, but the cabinet style alone was totally worth it. It's a Danish modern looking style. And so I said, what the heck? I went and picked it up, and it was in pretty good condition. It was all original. Had the original, you know, it's a 60s all tube color TV in it. And the radio and tuner electronics are early solid state, so mostly the germanium transistors, and I think there might be some silicon transistors in there too. But that and a record changer, all the stuff you'd expect from, you know, from the era.
I've messed around with this sort of thing before, and taking these and retrofitting them with modern electronics. So in this case, I've done exactly that. This has a modern, more modern color TV in it. And I'll tell you a little bit more about that in a second. But it's a combination of the original electronics. This is the original amplifier tuner with Bluetooth incorporated. So what I've done is the AM/FM tuner works as it all originally did. It's all been restored. But the tape input has been changed over to a Bluetooth. So, and the phonograph works as it did originally. Let's see, I'm actually on that right now.
That is a noisy record, and I don't know if this recording is doing it any justice, but you can still hear the fidelity. Another worn out record. So, now the thing is, I've incorporated this TV in such a way to where, well, when I was designing it, I considered this thing has such a great sound system built into it, it would be a shame if the television couldn't also take advantage of the built-in speakers. So I thought about it for a while and decided to try to incorporate the TV electronics into the rest of the console in such a way where it was just as seamlessly working as possible. I'll demonstrate that for you. In fact, I'll put the record back on. Let's see. Okay. So, you're listening to the radio, you're listening to Bluetooth, whatever. And turn on the TV. So with the TV turned on, the audio circuit has automatically switched over to the TV set. Now, I can use the remote control as a regular tuner.
HDMI. I've got a PC attached to it. Regular composite input. And also, I've attached the original volume control, so you can use it to adjust the volume or power. And it switches back to the tuner or the phonograph or whatever.
I go ahead and switch on the Bluetooth. So I'll show you here. Go to settings, Bluetooth, and this one is BT speaker.
Oh,